Check it out. XPeng just dropped their 5.5 autonomous driving update. It's got this new parking spot to parking spot feature. Let's see what it's all about. Does it actually work? Let's select it and give it a try. Whoa, just start navigation. Get ready to go. Double tap the stalk and we're off. Boom. Just a double tap and we're moving. All right. Double tap. NGP activated. Pulling out. Whoa, parking spot to parking spot. It's actually happening. It's starting up. Gotta wait here for a sec. Then we're gonna climb a steep hill. Let's see if it can handle it. This turn here is a bit tight. Kinda blind spotish. Let's see if it can make it without reversing. No way. It made it in one go. Thought it would have to back up. And we're out. This is sick. Parking spot to parking spot. It actually just starts right from the parking space. And this works in any complex, any neighborhood. Every single one. This is super useful. Just pull right out of your own parking spot in your complex. Leaving the complex now, gonna climb this big hill here. Let's see how it does. The main thing is to see how it handles the gate. Please pay attention to your surroundings. Okay, we're going right side. Let's see, looks like it can make it. It's kinda riding the center line a bit. It did that when I was driving earlier too. Whoa, the gate, stop, whoa. Hey, not bad. On a slope this steep too. This is real parking spot to parking spot action. Now my autonomous driving percentage can finally hit 100%. It was always stuck between 97% and 99%. Never reached 100%. With this, I might actually have a shot. Literally parking spot to parking spot. Don't even gotta drive a single meter myself. We'll skip the middle part. The drive is pretty straightforward. We'll pick it back up when we get close to the parking spot over there. This is serious. Parking spot to parking spot. It's like a 10-mile drive. So we'll fast forward through that. Then, when we're getting back to the parking spot, I'll show you guys again. This is my first time using this. I'm kinda hyped. It actually got us out of there. This is great. Awesome. We'll fast forward through the middle part of the drive. About 10 miles. Also gonna fast forward through the entrance to the complex for privacy reasons. It should be able to handle the gate by itself. Looks like my parking spot level is full. Waiting for security. Okay, the gate's open. And it's going through. This is a steep incline. My spot's on level B2. Let's see if the autonomous driving can find it. Let's see if it can navigate to the spot smoothly. This is my first time trying this. First time ever using parking spot to parking spot. Let's see if it can make it there. My parking spot is on a different level, which makes it even trickier. Gotta go down another level. Whoa. Straight into NGP. Just full on NGP. Not memory parking mode. Just straight NGP. It's like it memorized the route. Heading down to B2. We're on B1 now. One more level to go. Shouldn't be a problem. The speed limit here is only 20, so it's going pretty slow. Faster would be risky. Whoa. That turn was a bit wide. It's getting pretty close to the wall. Probably because I took it a little wide when I drove it earlier. Staying a bit more to the left would be better. Approaching your parking spot. Looking for my spot now. Why isn't it showing my parking spot on the screen? We'll now automatically park in your preferred position. Parking commencing. Please be aware of your surroundings. It knows where my spot is. It's heading the right way. It just wasn't showing it on the map, so I wasn't sure if it would find it. Turns out it did. This is where I usually park. Nice. True parking spot to parking spot. That's the first time I've ever done that in the XPeng. Turning angles and stuff might not be perfect, but it got the job done. And the best part is, it's super easy for any driver to use. Now my autonomous driving percentage can actually hit 100%. Ha ha. Straight to 100%. Pretty sweet, right?